Fuck them hoes. Hold on, wait one minute.
What's poppin', K-Gangs? I am back with another video, and today is such an exciting video. Like, y'all, I really want to scream in the intro, but I'm super excited today because, drumroll please, we hit 500 subscribers. Like, I don't think you guys understand how excited I am. Like, that's halfway to 1,000, and my goal is to hit 1,000 by my birthday. And I feel like we can do it. I know that we can do it. And we are steady on the road there. I need to and I will hit 1,000 subscribers by my birthday. So, yes. I just want to thank you guys for 500 subscribers. Each and every single one of you guys. I'm so grateful. So thankful for you guys. Along with hitting 500 subscribers, I have another piece of exciting news. The second piece of exciting news is... I got my first piece of PR mail. Like, this is my first, let me not show you guys my address right here. This is my first PR package. I am so beyond grateful. I'm so beyond thankful. I'm so beyond blessed to have you guys, and without you guys, I would not be able to reach this milestone in my YouTube career. Like, I'm just so excited. Like, I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Like, even when bad stuff happens to me, like, I literally can't let it get me down, because like, all of this positivity in my life. So yeah, I'm super excited. This promo is from the brand CC Fashion Apparel Company. They are an apparel company focusing on right now, they're focusing on nightwear. And it's a company via Amazon, and they reached out to me asking if they could send me one of their nightgowns, and yeah, if I would review it for you guys. And I was like, what a great way. Like, first of all, I was excited to even get the email, and two, I'm like, what a great way to just like to celebrate with you guys and do this unboxing. Or we're just gonna keep unboxing because I can't think of another word right now. So yeah, this package literally came today when I came home from work. It was sitting on my porch and I was so excited. I practically like dropped everything in my hands. So yeah, I'm super duper excited. I'm super duper blessed, super duper happy. Thank you to CC Fashion for reaching out to me. And yeah, let's just open this baby up. Ooh. Okay, from the brand Lusophi. Look at the bag it comes in. Like, oh my goodness, I'm dead about to like use this to like put makeup in or something like that when I travel, because like, it's so pretty. It has such pretty flowers and butterflies on it. The design is really, really cute. On the back, it has their social medias, so Twitter, Pinterest, YouTube, and Facebook. I will leave the links to all of their social medias in the bottom bar in the description box. But yeah, this is the Lusophi, sorry, nightgown, and I got it in black in the size extra large, because you know, you gotta be comfy when you're going to bed. So yeah, it just zip open, and then in here we have the nightgown, and then that's the bag. So it is a sleeveless nightgown. The straps are like a gray material. This is like a jersey knit material. That's what I would compare it to. But it is black with gray straps. And the strap is movable, so like, you can move it. It's not sewn down, which is really, really good. So for people who have like broader shoulders and stuff like that, it's very comfy. And like, you get a wider range of fit per size, because it like is adjustable in a sense. And it's just in a V cut, and it comes all the way down, and it's pretty long. It's nice and comfortable. It's so soft. Like, this is so freaking soft. It actually, I believe, yes, it has pockets, like a nightgown with pockets. Stop playing with them. It literally has pockets, like, so you could put your phone in there. Like, if you're lounging around the house, you could put chapstick, you could put the TV remote. I already said your phone. You could put really anything in there when you're just lounging around the house. This thing is so long and it's so soft. Like, I really wish you guys, like, feel it. It's so soft. So I'm gonna try it on for you guys. But yeah, so this is super duper comfortable. I love it. It's so soft. I'll definitely, like, this is a great buy. It was only like $20. For this one, yeah, it was like $20. So worth the money, super duper comfortable. I'm actually gonna wear this to bed tonight. So yeah, but before this video is over, I just want to include a few more things that I picked up today. I went to Walmart because I needed to re-up on a few things, and I was like, it's not a lot to make a whole separate video for, so I'm just gonna throw this in the end of this video. But I do want the focus of this video to be on this nightgown because it is definitely good quality, super soft, and I love it. So the first thing I picked up from Walmart is the Aussie Miracle Moist Conditioner. I usually buy the duo pack, but I realized that it's not a good buy for me to buy the duo pack anymore because I have bottles on top of bottles of the shampoo. I just don't have any conditioner, and me to keep buying the duo pack doesn't make sense. So until I run out of the shampoo, I'm just gonna be buying the conditioner, which is like $5 for this big old bottle. And I love this because this is what I use when I'm detangling my hair, and it makes the process so much easier. So yeah, I really do love this. Next thing I bought was some 91% alcohol, because when I wear my wigs, that's what I clean my skin with. So yeah. Next, for my hair, I bought the Curls Poppin' Pineapple Collection so smooth vitamin C leave-in conditioner, and this is my first time trying this brand. I'm super excited. A lot of people talk about it, saying it's great or whatever, so I decided to try this. It smells like a pina colada. That's what it smells like. And the packaging is really fun, really bright and cute. Next, I bought some toothbrushes because oral hygiene, don't be dirty. Then I bought this woven facial buff, like a little like thingy for your face. So yeah, to clean my face, because I'm just trying to get my skin back in order, because it's like, terrible right now. I don't know what's happening, but like, my skin has never been this bad. So yeah, I bought this instead of using my hands, because I'm just trying to like purify my face, like get as much germs away from it as possible so it can get back to like its normal state. Next, okay, so I saw a bunch of reviews on this product and I was like, I need to try this. If so many people are raving about this, I need to try it my damn self. So I bought the Dickinson's Enhanced Witch Hazel Hydrating Toner, alcohol free with rose water. So yes, this is the rose water one. People love this. It says it like helps with their acne, it clears up their face, it helps with their dark marks. So yeah, I'm gonna need this to work for me. So yeah, I'm super excited to try this. Hopefully it works well for me. I'm very, like, literally it took me like, I was in the skincare aisle for like 45 minutes to an hour, because like, I have to be so picky with what I use on my face, because like, it takes nothing for me to break out. Like, literally, I haven't done nothing. I've been using the same products and I'm breaking out. Like, ever so often, I just have to change products because my skin just like, it just stops being nice to it. Yeah, I thought about consulting a dermatologist. I've been wanting to go to one for a very long time, and like, obviously, I just need to get myself in the door to one because this is not okay. So yeah, last two things I bought from Walmart. One is the Equate Beauty Foaming Facial Cleanser for normal to oily skin. This is compared to the CeraVe Foaming Facial Cleanser. I wanted to buy that, but that was $15 for a facial cleanser. Yeah, no. So I bought the Equate brand, which is compared to it. So yeah, because this was like $5. If this doesn't work for me, I will go back and buy the name brand one. And if that doesn't work for me, well, obviously it doesn't work, so I just need to buy something else. But yeah, I didn't want to invest in a product that could potentially break me out and not work. So I went for the cheaper dupe. But yeah. And the very last and final thing I bought is the Pond's Clarant B3 Dark Spot Correcting Cream. So I've seen a bunch of reviews on this as well, because if you can see, I have a whole bunch of dark spots. Like, my skin is just gross right now. It's so gross. So I'm gonna need this to be a miracle worker for me and just help me get it together. I've seen a lot of people as well. How do you even open this? I've seen a lot of people rave about this as well. Thank you God, it's sealed. So yeah, I really just need this to work for me. I need all of these products to work for me, because if not, I'm really on the verge of a mental breakdown, because every day I wake up, it's a new breakout and I just don't have time for it. So yeah, that's all that I bought at Walmart. Don't forget to check out La Sophie Sleepwear on Amazon. I will have their link in the description box down below. This thing is so comfortable, like it doesn't even feel like I have anything on. I'm so glad they sent this to me. Like, I'm literally about to be in this all the time. I love sleepwear. So yeah, again, don't forget to check them out. Thank you, La Sophie, for reaching out to me. I really appreciate it. Shop with them, buy their sleepwear. It's so comfortable. I promise you won't regret it. And also, thank you for 500 subscribers. I love you guys. Mwah. And that is it. I will see you guys in the next video. Stay happy, stay blessed, stay balanced. Peace out, K-Gangsters.